Greetings and salutations, it's Donks, I hope you're well. Just logged into the game today, I've been playing it for about 2.5 weeks, so just want to see where we are. First of all, we'll collect our goodies. We've just leveled up to level 47, which is really good. It means I can finish off start 13, but only problem with that is I haven't finished 12 yet. Hopefully, I might be able to do that today if we get lucky. So I'm just going to claim everything that can be claimed. Obviously, we want some of those and we want some of that. Perfect. Might be able to level up someone as well. What have we got free today? We're going to get all our freebies. We're going to basically go into our commanders. I'll have a look where I am. So my Eric is at 60, running him at the moment. My Candido Iron Fist is also at 60. We got 60 on Saki, 60 on Taki, 60 on Seer Oracle, and 60 on Catherine Dirty Gold. Now, I'm wondering whether to level up Eric next or this guy. So we're going to have a little look anyway. Eric does a lot of damage. Let's have a look at what he's got. As you can see, his skills are getting up there. His implants I've been working on a little bit. So I've got 60s and 70s and 50s on there. We're sadly lacking in modules. If I go into my advice column that's on there, it will tell you, hang on, where is it? Aid, yeah, that's it. It will say, look, you're doing well, but you need to pick up your modules, mate. That's basically what that's telling me. So worth looking at that to see if you're falling behind in any particular areas or not doing as well as you can do. So as I was doing, we're gonna have a look and see where we're at in the train section. So I've got all of those, but I'm a little bit low, 30 of 80 of those. We'll blitz those couple. Unfortunately, it's not giving me a hell of a lot, is it? So now I'm at 42 of 80, so that's going to be a little bit of a slow farm to get him up to 65. Let's see what my boy Candido is at. He's at 32 of 80 again. There's lots I can blitz on him, but that's not going to get me nearly enough. I'm just going to see if anybody else is closer. Always worth looking at these each day. He's at 42. Same ones though. I think it's because it's two assaults, isn't it? It's the assault stuff. Let's see where my Taki's at. Taki. He's close, 59. Oh, there's a few. Maybe we can get Taki up. Let's just go and blitz them all. 4 and 4. Another 4. Come on, give me a 6, man. Give me a 6. 4. Okay. Yay! Taki's really good. And I've got a special achievement there. So let's see if I can level him up. So he's gone up to 65. So that's useful for me. What have we got in support? Very lacking in support. And I don't even have the big ones. I do probably need to graft for those. But... so we got now got 4 at 5 at 60 and 1 at 65. We've got some tasks here. So as you go in, I'm going to go into traverse the universe, and we're going to do a little bit of, we won't do field recon yet. I'll go to keepsakes first. R&D facility, we'll get those on. What do I need to do? Not R&D facility. I'm losing the flipping place. Supply raid. Let's just get all our supply raids on. And then we'll do a little bit of arena. So it's good to get these done every day. They give you lots of different resources that you're going to need. Oh, I've got me my thing out of the way, and there we go. So we've got that on there. We're going to kill a world boss. That's what we'll do, because we need to get those implants, don't we? Dimension Assault. Here we go. 41 minutes. You can speed these up, by the way. So she's got 39. She's 41, 58. We'll go for Rip Gunblade. Enter the battlefield. Nice view. Okay, let's go and find Ricky Boy. And I think you can fight with these ones. You fight a few of the little minions and it reduces the time left for him to come up. Yeah, exactly right. So we go in here and we have to just fight these. These are like nothing bosses. But by beating these nothing bosses, you speed up the time of when he's going to appear, basically. Which is good. Because who wants to wait around for half an hour? Not this guy. Not this guy. Eric. Okay. So what are we down? 28. We just gotta whiz through these until they're done. So bear with me. And it will slowly reduce the time required. Twenty-six is slow, isn't it? It might speed up a bit the more I do. I think they chunk down a bit quicker as you go along. But we can see what the damage is on the big boss. I'm really enjoying the game. As I say, I've been playing it about 2.5 weeks now. Not the best on the server, but not the worst. Certainly helps that you've got an idea, if you have an idea of these sort of games and some of the dynamics, it's important to try and get the most you can out of things like crit rate on your assaults, crit damage, obviously HP and stuff on your healers and tanks, a bit of defense in there, getting your keepsakes leveled up, all the good stuff. Kaigu and Dilo have both done in-depth videos on what you need to do on each of the things, whether it's modules, implants, skills themselves, and keepsakes. So do go and check those out. I'm just sort of knocking along, trying to get the best I can. I know a lot of my stats are no means perfect yet, but it's a work in progress. I know what I need and I'm trying to farm it, but it's not always that quick. So we're down to 18 minutes now. It should speed it up. You ain't gonna wait 18 minutes, don't worry. I won't put you through that, I'm not that mean. Not most of the time anyway. Boom. Eric is a bloody legend. Eric and Taki are my favourites at the moment. To the point where I've replaced a 6-star Rosa Matrix with a 5-star Taki, and he's significantly better. God knows what he's going to be like when I get him into Reds. Absolute beast. That's what I'm saying. 14 minutes now, let's go and hit this guy over here. Hopefully, you know what's going to happen? I'm going to do all this work and then some other bugger's going to come in. Generally, I finish first or second most of the time, even when there's like big ones and I'm there at launch and work commitments, etc. meant that couldn't be the case today. But if I am there at launch, then I can normally still get first, occasionally second. Ooh. Good boy. Okay, what we got? 10 minutes is saying. Let's do this one again. We'll get there in a minute. Some of the tasks, not all of the tasks are fighting. Some of them are like carry this supply chest over here or just do this and that, and you can speed up the time. 8 minutes. almost there. Probably about another 3 or 4 of these, we should be good. Luckily they don't take long. Six minutes. Let's just hit this one. Getting there, getting there, getting there. Be about 4 minutes after this one. Yup, let's go hit this one. So we've got two more. And the big boy, the big Rick, will unlock for me. Nice. One more. Should be pretty much there. And we've got 12 seconds. I'm not gonna go and fight another boss just in case somebody jumps in while I'm fighting him. And then I'll be mad. I'll be mad as hell. So I'm gonna run around him. Right, okay, let's go. Let's see what kind of damage we can do now. So typically the best I can do is about 3 million, so I wonder whether Tacky is going to improve that by being at 65. So keep an eye on the scores on the board. It normally starts quite slowly. It has to be done on auto battle. So maybe that's something I need to look at eventually, is having a kind of a front loaded low mana attack team. So now we're at the 520k mark. We don't have any competition. I'm assuming everybody's done all theirs earlier. Catherine Dirty Gold is doing her business. You'll see once they get below, I've got a few bonuses once they get below 50% health. So we should see the score ticking up a little bit once it gets below 50. Just because of some of the skill cards or implants and whatever else that I've got that give that bonus of extra damage when I get below 50. Plus it procs Eric Deadeye's passive where he attacks and basically gets like 3 shots, 3 ults, etc, etc. So we're nearly at 2 million, so I think this might be up for beating my 3 million score. We shall see. Like, let's get some. Yeah, we've got a follow up attack there. 1.8 million. 2.1. Come on, need a big ult from Tacky and from Eric. Eric's putting out a big shot. Here we go. Big shot from Eric. It's 2.7 million. Dirty Gold's done the broken armor. For some reason, it didn't proc. There must be a reason. I'm not sure exactly why. Zoom. 2.9, so we're almost on 3, well, done 3.3. This is already, I think, if not a record, close to. Certainly within a few more shots, it'll be a record. 3.4. And done. 3.5. Pretty good, pretty good. Obviously, let me know who you're using in the comments. Be interested to see your thoughts. We got a little while before the other bosses, so I won't subject you to that. Let's just see if we can crack 14 of the story before I bid you adieu. So if we go into world map, we won't do the field route. I'll do all the dailies and that. Boring, isn't it? Do you know what I mean? For you guys to watch. Let's do... See what we get. I'm going to try it on auto first, and then I'm going to try it on manual and save the alts or most of the boosts for the second wave if possible. So let's have a look, see what happens on manual. It's a good luck yardstick of wear on that. And you got the time, ain't you guys, you know? Oh, good, I'm glad you got the follow up. So one down. I have to be careful because Candido often gets blasted before the second wave, which is kind of annoying. In fact, I say often, always, he even does it when I get manual, so maybe I need to work on his. But even putting his shield up doesn't really save him, unfortunately. Maybe if I can get a little bit of extra damage. Nope. Fucking hell. Never mind. Shit happens, as they say. Right, come on, Eric. Dirty girl. Why couldn't you have done that before my boy died, you know? I expect, though, even if I do lose this, which I probably will, by the end of me doing all my dailies and farming a bit more, I can probably be strong enough to beat it. What I think I suggest I should do, maybe a good tip for all of you, because my tank is dying, I'm going to farm tank nodes, I'm going to farm HP, I'm going to try and make him a little bit stronger so he survives for the second wave, so he can provide more shields and a little bit of support, and even as a target, so nobody else takes too much damage. It might help me in the second wave. So there we have it. So that's the first wave gone, one down. Well, okay, I'm not going to say anything about that, but we can see what she's all about. Yeah, see, I think I've got to farm it before I come back, because even if I do it on manual, I think he's still going to die. Candido I'm talking about. So it's going to be difficult to work it out. Because normally the first wave is a cinch, but this one it's quite difficult. So where are we at? Their Catherine's pretty badass. Mine's like puny in comparison. So what we have, oh Jesus, look, I'm mean, absolutely destroyed. Man, you won't make a difference. Yeah. That's a case of laters, gators. Okay. That's fine. I will go back in and do that later. But yeah, as you can see, I've done up to 12, 14 on the story so far. I've completed 11 on the covert ops. It won't open 12 until I've finished 12. So yeah, that's basically where I'm at. I will do another video. I'll try and do some videos on different sectors of the game. Today I've mainly done the world boss, just to show you a little bit on that, or Dimension Assault, whatever it's called. Anyway, as usual, I've been Dots, you've been amazing, and I will see you for the next one. Bye.